around the corner from anything that's real. I'm across the road from hope. I'm under the bridge in riptides, taking everything I call my own. One step closer to knowing. One step closer to knowing. I can't go forward now, can't turn back. Can't see the future, it's getting away from me. I just watch the taillights glowing. One step closer to knowing. One step closer to knowing. One step closer to still red with the prick of an old rose. Well, the heart that hurts is a heart that beats. Can you hear the drummer slowing? One step closer to knowing. One step closer to knowing. One step closer to knowing.
I was born overseas in Athens, Greece, and I was raised in Germany. I had an American foster family, but since 75, when I was 16, I've been living in the United States, and I mostly lived in New England, Vermont, New York State, and Virginia, and this is the second time I've been to the Rockies in my life, and I've just been traveling like this for a couple years now. I either stay in shelters, women's shelters, or if it's impossible, I head south towards Arizona.
Do you have nights where you can't stay in a shelter?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Then I get up and leave.
Yeah.
I just walk all night.
Yeah, you just keep warm. So you
walk, yeah. And walk and walk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You have any kids, family?
My family they're all passed away. I had one son, and he died in mysterious circumstances about a year and a half ago.
Oh, that's too bad.
And since
sorry.
Then, I've been living like this. They're all gone. They were a small, teeny tiny family.
Yeah.
And they were overseas anyway.
In Germany?
Germany.
In Germany.
Yep. Father served in the Navy. And I was raised with army brats and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And at least I came away with it, getting culture from Europe and,
yeah.
You know, Athens is where I was born.
Wow.
Greece, so.
Yeah.
But, and so I'm bilingual. I speak German, too.
Oh, do you?
Yep. That's about it. But I really haven't been back here since about 1980.
Yeah.
Yep, everyone moved over to the other side. They're saving me a house up there. You know.
Yeah.
That's about it.